Maybe A Girl's Picture by Roy Lichtenstein. Now, this is really the essence of pop art, where Lichtenstein blew up these comic book images and heightened their sense of unreality. After all, this is not a real woman. She isn't even trying to represent a real woman. And there's a sort of, there's an essence in art history where people talk about this as if it's mocking comics, but I don't think it's doing that. I think it's the opposite. I think it's actually heightening their value in a way, and it's showing us something about heroes and how we represent heroes. For instance, in this painting, there's a sense of abandonment. Clearly, the hero here is the artist who has more important things to do, and he's left this beautiful woman waiting. And we start to say to ourselves, that's what comic books do. They create heroes, and their absence makes us long for them. Just like here, the woman is longing.